What does a breaking and entering at this home in Hampton have to do with a missing 73-year-old man? Well, they're both tied to Wanda Dobbins, who's wanted by Hampton police for a robbery at Home Depot 2 weeks ago. Hear about her criminal past and the people that she targets. That's coming up on News Channel 3 at 11.